Thank you. To this place. Thanks for coming out tonight. That's a that song we started with is an early song of mine, not the first song I wrote, certainly. I'll never play that in public, but an early song. The song means a lot to me because I played that song as on an audition piece. I played that to get my, it got me my first record deal and back in, back in 1893. So. But anyway, I played that song for Paul McCartney and George Harrison. The Beatles had just started their own record label, so I was at the right place at the right time. It's something in the way she moves. Continue on with a cover tune, our version of Buddy Holly's great tune, Every Day. And that's when we play it, is Every Day.
To come by.